Want to work uptown tonight, South Bronx, Harlem?
I'll work anytime, anywhere.
Will you work Jewish holidays?
Anytime, anywhere.
All right, let me see your chauffeur's license. How's your driving record?
It's clean. It's real clean, like my conscience.
Thank God for the rain, which has helped wash away the garbage and the trash off the sidewalks.
Come on, Mitch. Get me out of here, all right? Come on!
No trouble. Abby, just forget about this. It's nothing.
All the animals come out at night. Whores, skunk pussies, buggers, queens, fairies, dopers, junkies. Sick, venal. Someday a real rain will come and wash all this scum off the streets.
Just want to go out and you know, like really, really, really do something.
Are you trying to get the picture?
You looking for some action?
Yeah. I need some action. Officer,
I swear I'm clean.
And suddenly, there is a change.
God damn it, don't you want to get out of here?
I'm there to protect you.
I don't know who's weirder, you or me.
Stock. You
got more bread.
That's it, man. Give me the rest of the
fucking bread.
Hey. I'm square. You're the one that's square, man. I don't go screw and fuck with a bunch of killers and junkies the way you do.
Come back anytime, cowboy.
I will.
You talking to me? Then who the hell else are you talking to? Talking to me? Well, I'm the only one here.
Listen, you fuckers, you screwheads. Here is a man who would not take it anymore. Who would not let... Listen, you fuckers, you screwheads. Here is a man who would not take it anymore. A man who stood up against the scum, the cunts, the dogs, the filth, the shit. Here is someone who stood up.